If they give out free ice cream on a cruise, it means someone died on the ship. Yes, that's a wild claim made by this ex-cruise ship worker. She says, by handing out ice cream, the crew frees up space for a body in the refrigerator. Usually there is room for 5-7 corpses, but if there are often more deaths, then it's ice cream party time. She also clarified that the facts she shared were based on upscale cruises that cater to an older demographic of passengers who averaged around 75 years old.